Been working months on that.
Joe!
Oh, thank you, I'll let him know.
I think
we should get a mic at the front for you, Joe.
As you can see, we're very well rehearsed.
Yeah.
Ben's got on his mum.
No, we're not playing till tomorrow. No, I've got my camera ready. So I'll take a photograph of all of yous in here to remind me of all the people I've ever slept with. And anyone who hasn't, see me afterwards. But you know what? Well, this is strange, isn't it? Just the way it is. About 40, 41, 40 years ago, looking out of the audience, I should see that I and all the men look very similar, with black hair and, you know, this. 41 years later, we still look similar. If I'd not seen that 40 years ago, I would have gone weak. Right, come on.
Come on. Bugger's getting bored. Come on, man.
Oh, recorded, it was a B-side of my first single. This is the A-side. This one's called Jealousy. It's not a... We attempted it 6 weeks ago. We got about as far as about 40 seconds in, and then I bought it. Back in the day, we used to be, well, the record label called it a dark funk version. What it had to do with funk, funk bands. But anyway, it wasn't that successful. So we're going to try, for the first time, to do this version of Jealousy. We tried to do it correctly, or near as correct. Here we go. There. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Joe. I'm not playing a star, but I've only got really one functional arm, as you can tell. It's this one. But I've only got one functional hand, so that's why I've kindly asked
you. In the end, though, sir. Fucking
brilliant
voice. This is a song. This is a song about little Jack.
I remember you. Off the roof.
He's young, good looking, wears nice clothes, very popular, but I'm suspicious. Between me and you and I, I think he's queer. Oh, in modern parlance, I think he's gay. Which is okay, but for normal people like you and I, we don't really want that kind of element in our society. He may be popular. He may live. He may live next door to you. Hold on. Excuse me, sir. What's that? Is that it? Is that a shirt you're wearing or is it a blouse? And that hair, it's very coiffured, isn't it? And those trousers are a little bit tight. What's your name? Chris? Oh, Charlie. And there's Harry. Harry is the new man in the office. And I'm going to wipe him out of this community and this society. Because we don't want people who are popular and good looking and different from us. Normal, upstanding, taxpaying civilians. We all know who Harry And Charlie.
Thank you. Now.